Hey there everyone, welcome back to another video from Face Paint Forum Shop. Today, we'll be doing a one-stroke rose. This is going to be a basic one-stroke rose. I'm your artist rep, Lily Santoya. Let's get started. So here I've got my half-inch wash protege brush loaded with my own one-stroke. It's Superstar White, Superstar Orange, and Superstar Cerise. That's C-E-R-I-S-E. I'm going around creating petal shapes, and they're all kind of different petal shapes, right? Because we want it to look organic. Now, while that's drying, we take our half inch angled wash and loaded with a green one stroke. For this one, I also use Superstar Dark Green and Superstar Lighter Green. I'm laying the brush down, wiggling and pulling up. That's one leaf. Another way to do the leaf is to place the angled wash down, lay it flat on its side, and come all the way down and lift. Now I'm going to use the tip of the angled wash to create some vines. I reload my one stroke for the rose. I create the N shape, then the U shape. And now we've got to fill in that center, right, to cover it with petals. So we'll do this by laying the brush down, wiggling, and creating the petal shapes to come inside. Flick. Add iridescent glitter for fun. Now I've got my Loyal Cornell round number 3, of course, loaded with DFX white. Here, we'll create filigree teardrop swirls. I'm also going to add dots throughout the design, and I just wanted to lend a little tip. So in order to get really great line work, you want to really work with the tip of the brush. Just laying it as gently as you can and then dragging it. The harder you push down, the thicker the line's going to be. And make sure that the points of your filigree or teardrops, that they're all going to one place. Notice that the ends of my swirls and teardrops all go in the same direction. You can add stars. And we're done. Thank you guys so much for watching. These are just some tips, and I really hope it helps you out. You can find everything I've used here, of course, at Face Paint Forum Shop.